See, there isn't a new world order at all. It's actually just the old world order, the current world order, trying to extend its stay. These cats, they you know, all these secret societies and this government and all this occult stuff, all this stuff happened during this world order. All of that, secrets and lies, the age of deceit, Pisces, all that good stuff. This stuff is happening now, and it's been happening for years. This isn't a new world order about to take place. This is the current world order trying to extend its stay. And we really do need to bring in the new world order, because the one that's here now, it's really just on that bullshit. I mean, it's not conducive to us at all. Like, you know, the education sucks. People just suck in general. This is the elitist